In this video, we're going to write the code that's going to make this app work. Fortunately for us, App Lab writes a lot of the code for us, which is a great way for us to get started with our journey in JavaScript. Make sure you're on the first thing I would suggest you do is that you switch to your home screen. Make sure you're on that home screen. Now, when you hit the run button, your app is going to run. But right now, you'll notice nothing happens when I click the name story button. What I want to do is I want that name story button to take me using code to the screen name. So what I'm going to write that code now. What I'm going to do is write that code. So I click on events, and inside of events, I have multiple events I can do, but unfortunately those events are for screen home. I want the events for the button. Ah, now it says the events for button to name. So the button to name is going to get us to the name screen. So I have to insert and show code. It's really cool what it does here. Watch. It will take me to the code mode and it will write the code for me. And right now, if I run the app, when I click name story, it will say, hey, button clicked, which is exactly the command written here, console.log, button to name click, button to name click. And I can see how that works. But what I want to do is I want to switch screens. So I'm going to have to find that block of code. And the block of code that I want to use is called set screen. You'll see it's kind of near the bottom because the blocks are arranged alphabetically. And I'm under UI controls. These are yellow blocks. And I'm going to click, drag, and drop set screen inside this event, the on button click event. And now it's going to take me to whatever screen I want to go to. Now I can click on this little down arrow and it will give me all the available screens. I can go to home, which would make no sense. So I'd click the button and it would leave me there. Or I can have it go to set the screen to screen name. Now when I click the button, it's going to take me to screen name. Let's test it. Perfect. Now if I wanted to do the same thing with the home button, I can do that really fast too. I'm going to go to design mode. I'm going to click on screen name. I'm going to click on the home button, insert and show code. I'm going to set the screen to go to screen home. Now I should be able to have the app go back and forth, name story, home, name story, home. I've done it. I've made it so my app can go from one screen to another. If you want to do something really advanced, you can also show it in text. This is what the JavaScript looks like, and this is what the blocks look like.